There is a large cystic nodule in the right lobe. This is an almost completely cystic nodule. Note that the surface of the nodule at the dorsal part of the lesion is undulated because this part of the nodule should follow the arch of the trachea. We present the removal of 20 milliliter brown cystic fluid. Now, the second part of the aspiration. The tip of the needle is clearly seen as the continuous shrinkage of the nodule.